and he put back what? I don't know how many threats. I can't remember number 14 name. I don't know how many threats.
Tyler Bass about ready to get us going. And we are underway from Atlanta.
I don't think this guy's playing. Oh well, I don't care.
That flag accepted and it backs the offense up a little bit. Jason Sanders now for the extra point. And that makes it 7-0 Dolphins. So let's try this again after the kick return TD. Here's yet another kickoff.
Wow. This game is unbelievable. Yeah, jukes my whole team. Jukes my whole team and then run all the way down for a touchdown.
I mean, I can't even complain. It's the same shit I did. So.
Sent to return him. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line. Right away, they'll change the line.
Bye-bye. There's no way he's catching me. He's not catching me. There's no fucking way. Not catching me. Yeah, I should just run around. And stop right there. Even though...
throwing to start the drive. Allen, that's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. From the 42-yard line, here's second down and one. Now Allen. Flushed out right.
It's like, what?
That's all he needed. First down. Well, he didn't get much, but he didn't need much. He got just enough on that.
He's allowed to just run out.
Pressure came, but they allowed him to escape, and he got to the sideline and got out of bounds, picking up a first down. Allen's throw was complete. He'd be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. Incomplete.
I don't see how he was still open. Josh Allen just overthrew the pass. Like, how is he still open? I shaded outside.
Second and 10. Naeem Hines, his first carry. And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41. That second down play call was not to pick up the first down. It was to accomplish what they did to get him into a manageable third down because they had incompletion on first down, so they were behind the sticks, so to speak. They needed to make up some ground, and they did.
See, like I'm playing contains and he's just able to run out and do that. Like, where's the skill gap in that? That's the only thing I like about this game. Like, where's the skill gap in that shit right there? And he swats the ball. My AI swats the ball. The game's not skill. It's not skill. Like, I should be rewarded right there. I put the right adjustments. It's just, I don't know. I just don't know. Just reward me the first time, just the first time. That's all I want. Reward me the first time.
Partner, you know, coaches always say that every touchdown sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration.
No, not that.
Now Tua. A short throw there, that's to Smythe, the tight end. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Give him 12 yards there, and the Dolphins have a first down.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
And brought down there by Taylor Rapp. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Marked that down for a win in the defense's column.
On second down, Tua. He'll get this into the hands of Braxton Berrios. A first down there on a pickup of 25. A-chain on first and 10. And tough sledding. He'll get maybe a yard. Stop short of the 35. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Ball on the 36 now. Here's a second down and 9. Looking to pass. Tua.
I'm sacked right before. Right when I'm about to throw the ball. Get sacked.
He released that awkwardly. It almost looked like a pitcher who gripped his fastball a little too hard and let it go late and it bounced in front of the plate.
Yeah, one of those fastballs. 57 feet, not 60 feet, 6 inches.
Just that one.
Short with the arm, which is unusual because we saw him in warm-ups. He's got a big, strong arm when he delivers it with confidence.
Throwing is Tagovailoa on third down here. And they take him down. The Bills get to him.
This game is too scripted. It really is. It's scripted.
It's scripted.
It's scripted.
Sign of Tua departing, fourth down, they're going for it. They're going for it. Here's Tua with it. And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. The Dolphins can't convert on fourth down. And this defense will take over right at midfield. Now it's Hines. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and 2. Allen gonna change the look here. On second down, right back to Hines. And he will get enough for a first down, and that will lead us to the 2.
Scripted, man.
Well, looks like they'll move things around here. First down, here's the run with Cook. And he's able to break out of one tackle, but then quickly brought down. Deshaun Elliott up to make the play defensively. Second and 5. Here's Cook again, and he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. first down, and they're going to throw with Allen. That pass is caught by Hardy. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. First down now, but that clock rolling. Give to Cook out of the gun. And here he'll get it down to the 7. The Bills are going to go ahead and use their final timeout, as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime. Now Allen throwing on second down, flushed out right to the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Playing the cloud flat. I don't get it.
Because their coverage has been playing at a shutdown level so far, even backed up late, forcing incompletions and fighting to keep them out of the end zone as the first half winds down.
Another shot from the one on second and goal.
Watch him just run the ball. Jesus.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break.
If he just ran the ball there, he would have scored. It's okay. I'm not going to fight it again. I'm not fighting again.
The Bills trail here, but they will get the football first as we are back underway on EA Sports. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Come to the line to start their next drive. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending.
Let's call this on Detroit. A big play here for Buffalo. 55 yards. Operating from the red zone now. Allen. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
Where's my defense, bro? What's going on?
He's hitting on fewer than half his pass attempts in this one, and that is not a winning formula.
Yes, let's make sure we give a little bit of credit to the defense here. They're giving them a lot to think about, a lot of different looks. They seem to look,
and they're going to get him. They bring him down to sack back at the 16-yard line. So after the sack, Allen and the Bills with work to do on third and long. Back to throw. Allen.
He still catches that.
Moving quickly to the line. Cook as he takes this from the four down to the two. They've been in the red zone three times in this game and have not scored a single point. Can they break through here on second and goal? Cook will take this over the line. Touchdown, Buffalo.
That running back should have dropped that. Should have dropped that shit, man. He still catches it. Like, come on now.
Came to play. Analytics will tell you it's a very low possibility of getting the ball for the team kicking it in an onside kick situation.
You're all about the numbers.
All about the numbers, baby. It's a new game now.
They don't lie. A throw left side to start out. That's complete. The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And it'll be second down.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here. And if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up the score.
And he's going to get this inside the 30. A Miami first down on a 14-yard pickup. Option handoff now to A-Chain. He's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off. Back now in Atlanta. And we've got a dandy here. A 1-point game as we begin the fourth. From the 20, here's second down and a yard.
Should be an easy first down, right?
They give to H-M.
Yeah. That's how stupid. That's how stupid the game is. It's just that it never makes sense. Nothing ever makes sense. See? I pressed it. It didn't register. I pressed it. I didn't want to score. I pressed the button, didn't register.
On this play, and they went ahead and got after him.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. My guy's in my way. He's literally blocking me from running. See the gameplay, it's stupid, isn't it? This game, this shit requires mental strength, like for real. To play this shit requires a lot of mental strength. You have to be mentally strong to play this game.